खबर आसतली तो इशू वीच इज ताळगांवां जो चल्ला. आमची पयलीं पसून केस आशिल्ली की हें सपोजिडली एन एलिजीड जें लँड एक्विजिशन जालां म्हणटा पळय तें लँड एक्विजिशन देर देर वॉज नो लँड एक्विजिशन दॅट टूक प्लेस. आनी तुमकां खबर आसतली आमी एक केन्ना तें जुनाच्या पयल्या विकान आमी एक प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स घेतिल्लें. त्या प्रेस कॉन्फरन्सान आमी डॉक्युमेंट्स दवरिल्ले प्रेसा सुमार. बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली दॅट टायम द डॉक्युमेंट्स वर नॉट शोन टू द पब्लीक. द सेम डॉक्युमेंट्स वी आय हॅव शोन इट टू नाव द लोक आयुक्ता अँड टोल्ड हिम सर्टन फंडमेंटल थिंग्स. वॉट इज इट? दॅट ऑल द डॉक्युमेंट्स दॅट हॅव बीन क्रिएटेड प्रायमा फेसी अँड वी आर सेईंग विदाउट विथ कन्क्लुझिव्ह एव्हिडन्स दॅट दे वर क्रिएटेड बिहाइंड द बॅक ऑफ द लँड ओनर्स ऑर द फार्मर्स. आता काल जी पळय लोक आयुक्तान ऑर्डर दिल्या तांकां पंचायतीक इंजंक्ट केलां दॅट दे शूड नॉट बी कॅरींग ऑन वीथ दे आर फिलींग अंटील फर्दर ऑर्डर्स. आय वील जस्ट से वॉट इज रेलवंट पोस्ट इट इज नॉट गोईंग थ्रू द मटिरियल्स ऑन रिकॉर्ड दॅट द कंप्लेंट इज कॅनॉट बी सेड दॅट एट दीस स्टेज दॅट द कंप्लेंट इज फ्रिवलस ऑर वेक्सेशियस अँड इज नॉट मेड इन गुड फेथ नॉर इट कॅन बी सेड दॅट अदर रेमेडीज आर अवेलेबल विच इन द सर्कमस्टन्सीस ऑफ द प्रेझंट केस वूड बी मोर प्रॉपर फॉर द कंप्लेनंट टू अवेल ऑन केअरफुल. नॉट दिस इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट ऑन केअरफुल पेरिसोल ऑफ द मटिरियल्स. आय एम ऑफ द कन्सिडर्ड व्ह्यू that there are sufficient and reasonable grounds for proceeding further for holding a detailed investigation as contemplated under section 13 of the Lok Ayukta Act. Ami kire magla Lok Ayukta kade that entire issue be investigated. Land acquire kashe zale, konacho signature kone forge kelyo, secretary to what extent the secretary is involved, to what extent the then sarpanch is involved and to what extent the present sarpanch is involved and to what extent Mr. Monserrat is involved. Mr. Athanasio Monserrat, who is now the MLA of Panjim, how, to what extent he is involved. Now, since one of the respondent is an MLA, the Honorable Governor is the competent authority. The state government has already been implicated through the Chief Secretary. Accordingly, notices shall be issued to respondents 1 to 9 who are public functionaries. Notice shall be sent to the respondents as contemplated under Section 13(1) and 13(5). Copy of the complaint petition along with annex document shall also be communicated to the competent authority, that is Honorable Governor, for seeking necessary permissions from the Governor. The Learned Counsel appearing for the complainant has also prayed for passing an appropriate order of injunction. He has submitted that the low-lying land will be filled with all sorts of filling materials and the nature of the land will be altered and it will be difficult to restore the status quo ante. Now, keeping in view the urgency of the matter and the averments made in the application for injunction read with the averments made in the complaint petition, in exercise of power under Rule 7, Subclause A, I deem it appropriate to pass an interim injunction order injuncting the panchayat respondent number 5 from filling up the low-lying land in survey number 53 bar 5 to 12. Interim order of injunction shall continue until further orders. The matter is now fixed for 29. So this is the order. What we have been saying right from the beginning, that there is no land acquisition whatsoever, and the man through his panchayat has been thrusting his unwarranted illegal power on the people of Talegaon, especially the farmers. So I would only request now, since the court has injuncted, that they should not do anything, because when I was coming, I was trying to see Pavita Lao thay, JCB Azuni asa, ek truck hui asa thay, amka full guarantee asa that this man is going to use his own powers and police are not cooperating. Let me be very honest. Cops are not cooperating with us. Cops are in fact paying hits to his whims and fancies. ते म्हणटा तुम्ही अशी ऑर्डर हाड तशी ऑर्डर हाडा. ऑर्डर इज व्हेरी क्लियर, दे आर नॉट सपोज टू डम्प इट. शूड स्टँड फॉर विथ, स्टॉप फॉर विथ मिन्स फॉर विथ नथिंग फर्दर.
म्हाका आनी पंचायतीक व्हडलें हें ना, म्हाका फकत शेतांचें आसा. शेतांनी कितेंच करपाचें ना हेच्या फुडें. जायतीं हांव शेतां हें पुरयल्लीं, तीं आमी हेतून घालून हें करतले.
आनी हांव कितें आसा, वी आर नाव वायडनींग दी एंटायर. See, this is one field, but in Talegaon je asa pay ni, there is a mega scam happening with regard to Talegaon. All the fields are being sold as real estate. They have been looked upon as real estate. And the MLA, we have said in the petition, and I would not like to go beyond this point, we have said has a direct interest in spoiling the fields, in converting the fields. Has direct interest. Because what we have pointed out to the Lok Ayukta is this. The MLA, Panjim MLA, is the chairman of GPPDA. The Panjim MLA's wife is the MLA of Taligaon. She is also the revenue secretary, revenue minister. The Panjim MLA is controlling the Taligaon Panchayat. All 11 members are his. Nobody comes to know what is happening inside the Panchayat. We are also told that the minutes are not written in the Panchayat, but they are written at Mansarat's place. I cannot confirm or deny it. But this is what we are getting to know. How far that is correct, they have to come before and tell the people. But as it stands today, he should refrain from taking law in his hands, because until now he was taking law in his hands. Manipulating the machinery asa pa, including GPPDA, member secretary asa to, tezo manis. Member secretary, Mr. Ali, who is a town planner, he is manipulating everybody to do what he is doing in Taligaon. He should stop forthwith, because we are widening the gamut of investigation now. We have told the Lokayukta that this is not a small thing, it's a wide conspiracy that is being taking place against the people of Taligaon. Now, Gram Sabhan khanchi decision zalli ti maka poyani vichar. Gram Sabhan 2004 an ek decision zalle, je decision zalle poy tya decision pramane kine sangilne ki panchayat gharak ek zamin jay, panchayat ghar banche mhanun khanchi zamin ti kay samuna. There is nothing on record to show that amki zamin panchayat gharak, but panchayat ghar hai amne ek resolution ghetilne. Okay, one. There was a second resolution after that. Gram panchayatin kine te amche Gram Sabhan चार रेजोल्यूशन घेतल्या. एक रेजोल्यूशन म्हजे कडेन हांगा आसा ऑफ मे 2018. त्या रेजोल्यूशना प्रमाणे लो लाईंग पॅडी फिल्डसन पंचायत वील नॉट कन्स्ट्रक्ट एनिथींग. इट मिन्स इफ वी आर नॉट अलाविंग समबडी हॅज टू कन्स्ट्रक्ट, इवन द पंचायत इज बाउंड बाय इट. आय डोंट अंडरस्टँड नो विच रेजोल्यूशन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. रेजोल्यूशन खंयचेच ना विच सेज इट कन्स्ट्रक्शन इन लो लाईंग पॅडी फिल्ड. आता इफ यू आर रिफरिंग टू दी रेजोल्यूशन ऑफ द ग्राम सभा इन फेब्रुवारी 2020, तें जर तूं रिफर करता जाल्यार त्या ग्राम सभेच्या रेजोल्युशनान नन ऑफ अस अग्रीड टू एनीथींग. नो रेजोल्युशन वॉज पास्ड. देर वॉज समथींग दॅट वॉज पूट. वी सेड दॅट इन्स्टेड ऑफ एंड ही जागा जी आसा पळय दाखोवना, आमकां प्लॅन दाखोवना, जागा दाखोवना, कांयच सांगूना. सो यू कॅनॉट सिंपली कम बिफोर द ग्राम सभा एंड पास अ रेजोल्युशन एंड देन शिफ्ट समथींग समवेर वेर यू वॉन्ट. आमी वी वर एंड गिवन टू अंडरस्टँड बांदोडकराचे म्हणून भाट आसा, त्या भाटान हे पंचायतघर जातलें इन्क्लुडींग मार्केट. Which is okay, but we said that instead of going any further, why don't you demolish this community center? Because what is that? It's a farce. That's a white elephant. I will give you details. We will have a separate press conference for it. 1 crore approximately is the revenue. And you know what is the expenditure? Expenditure is approximately 1 crore. When it was 50 lakhs was the approximate revenue, around 50 lakhs was the expenditure. So whatever is the income is spent as expenditure. So what you are talking about? Plus that community center does not have its own parking. You are parking all along the roads. Entire roads are blocked during peak hours. What are we talking about? Is this the development that the man is wanting to give us? It is to further his personal interest, and I am saying it, let him come clean on this. He is furthering his own personal agenda in Taligaon. He, along with his wife, who is the revenue minister, he is doing it. They have direct stake in the landed estate, that is fields that they are converting. Tanka direct stake asa bitar, direct stake asa. Investigation has to be done. Lokayukta said that he is going to investigate in the matter.
You said mega scheme, what it is all about?
Kiram ta?
Mega scheme. You mentioned about some mega scheme.
Yes, mega scheme is this only. Now if you see, all the conversions that are taking place, all the constructions that are taking place in the fields are associated with one builder, or two builders. And I can tell you for certain, because Mr. Mansarat once, when we were there, both of us, when land filling was going on, we had questioned him then, I think 6-7 years back. He came personally, he said it's not going to be filled, and he carried on the filling. Why has he, as an MLA, he has to come there? Karan kine? What is the interest for MLA? And I'm going to be a witness there in that case, if he is denying this. I am a witness. If he has told me and he was there, both of us together, near the cemetery. He has direct interest in the land filling, and he is now promoting kine agriculture kine promote karta. I'll tell you, I am challenging him, promote it. We are going to welcome. I am going to side him if he is promoting.
But how will you promote agriculture when sewage is being left every day?
That is okay. That is an issue. That is also an issue.
Sewage treatment
plant. I am. 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 I That case is also pending for higher compensation in the court.
Then in the documents, sir, if you are already the FIR file, the land owner,
Okay. On this, I'll tell you very clear. On 17th of February 2007, before this date, Monsarat comes and meets the farmers. Because, see, that time he had come in 2002, he was elected. Immediately in 2004, he puts up all these things that he wants. And 2006, ODP allowed. First of February 2006, ODP allowed. आता जी ओडीपी जे झाले हे असा की नाही ते सेवन्टीन्थ ऑफ फेब्रुवारी त्यांनी किती केले ऑल लँड ओनर्स मॉन्सरात सेड यू मेक अ रिप्रेझेंटेशन टू द पंचायत फॉर वॉट फॉर विड्रॉईंग फ्रॉम द लँड एक्विजिशन नाव वेन कॅन लँड एक्विजिशन बी विड्रॉन लँड एक्विजिशन कॅन बी विड्रॉन ओनली इफ पोझेशन इज नॉट टेकन सारखे 41, 48(1) says that acquisition can be withdrawn if possession not taken. On 26th of February 2007, the Panchayat, in pursuance of this representation, takes a resolution that we want to withdraw. Why we want to withdraw? Because farmers have said we want the land for cultivation. That is the only source of livelihood, and also we are not going to take any compensation. It was agreed between the Panchayat and the farmers. Zale? On 12th of March, they write to the BDO, a copy of saying that, you know, we want to withdraw, and a copy of which is marked to the farmers. Ata, when we raise the issue, there is a possession certificate which comes of 6th February. I am asking very clear. Jai representation kela, they don't clearly sangla, ki if and only if you have not taken possession, tumi te withdraw karu shakta. Zala, on what basis you took the resolution on 26th? म्हणजे सेक्रेटरी अनपढ ओ अनपढ एमएलए अनपढ सगळे अनपढ दिस इज वॉट यू आर टेलिंग अस दॅट मीन्स ऑल ऑफ यू आर फुलिंग द पीपल ऑफ तालिगाव दॅट मीन्स हे सगळी एक्विजिशन झाले सगळी फुलिंग पीपल ऑफ तालिगाव झाल्या काय यू आर अवेअर आय टेक दॅट यू आर अवेअर बिकॉज वी डॉक्युमेंट स्पीक फॉर इट सेल्फ सो 26th तुम्ही रेझोल्युशन घेतले परत तुम्ही 12th March बरयता जाल्यार 6th February तुम्ही कसे म्हणू शकता तुम्ही पोझेशन घेतलं त्या जाग्याचे ऑन वॉट बेसिस On what basis? Either this is or you are fooling the people. You come and tell you fooled the people. You make that statement even today if you have the guts. That you have been always fooling the people of Taligaon. You come and make that statement. I will see what after that how to react. But don't simply say put documents which are forged, fabricated, created by you because you know that the entire machinery is yours. The deputy collector now directly revenue ministry is under them. Okay? You can manipulate anything and everything. And we are going to prove it. Landowners have filed a police complaint. We have filed a police complaint. In fact, Xavier has filed a police complaint saying that investigate the matter. Mr. Sudesh Naik is not investigating. He is also party number 9 to this petition. He is not investigating. So let everything be investigated. We need a fair, free and fair inquiry and only the Lok Ayukta can do it. Fabricated. All documents are fabricated. कोणी दादी कोणी दिली सर्टिफिकेट तुमका रेझोल्युशन दिला तेणे आता हांगा रेझोल्युशन असा पळय तुमका कोणी दादीचे रेझोल्युशन दिला ना द प्रेझिडेंट इज मेकिंग सम सर्टिफिकेट इज द प्रेझिडेंट ऑथोरायज टू गिव्ह एनी सर्टिफिकेट अनलेस ऑथोरायज नो द प्रेझिडेंट कॅनॉट डू इवन द प्राईम मिनिस्टर कॅनॉट डू अनलेस काउन्सिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर्स अप्रूव्ह ऑर द कॅबिनेट अप्रूव्ह So where is the president of the Komnidad? So that time kina alate it was a some kind of a understanding between the sir president and him. That is how we understand. But attorney magir objection gatile. But panchayat kina mhanta once the president gives the NOC, you cannot withdraw. Why? Who said that? What can be given can also be taken lawfully. If lawfully given, lawfully taken back. Getting me? So the documents, everything is a forged, fabricated, and kai nahi. 2006 an aniyak tumka letter dilna hai fatle aisa nahi. I don't know whether you all have carried it. Garima Gupta sangla, before even award and compensation or possession taken, road they ready ashillo. Thalgama, ideal school agadlo road ready ashillo before payment, even payment made. This is what is happening in Taligaon. Ata shetamadun poyate, permissions bhi kai na, land filling is going on there. Why? Because under the guidance of Mr. MLA. I have sent this before also. Until now, he went unchecked. He is actions went unchecked, it will not go unchecked now. He has to answer to the people of Taligaon. सगळं सगळं एव्हरीथिंग विच इज फील्ड पण ते सुद्धा न्ही झेवियर हॅड झेवियर आम्ही पहिली पासून हे करताले बट फॉर्च्युनेटली ऑर अनफॉर्च्युनेटली वी कुड नॉट स्टॉप इट ते सुद्धा देर वॉज नो कन्वर्जन अंडर सेक्शन 44 पोस्ट फॅक्टो कन्वर्जन दिल त्याला बिकॉज ऑन 2006 ओडीपी गो अँड चेक इट इज अ फील्ड इट्स A1 इट्स A1 बट इट वॉज डन देन द मॅन इज मॅन्युप्युलेटिंग द सिस्टम We now want to see whether now, to what extent he has that conflict of interest. Because he is occupying, he was earlier occupying NGPDA, then he is occupying GPPDA, he was also a TCP minister, he is controlling Panchayat and the CCP. Why only one person has to be there? Sagyak tos ki jat thai. Asha kine asa mao kine lagla te sagyak, te postak. Kasli mao lagla. Tu direct karta jami zana kine te. Sagyang khabar asa. Sagyang khabar asa. It's an open secret. Only thing nobody is speaking. Only a few of us have dared to speak against the ills of the person he is giving to the village panchayat area of Taligaon.
Is there one builder? Who is the builder?
I will not want to go in details with any other builder. We have clearly mentioned in the petition. Sagar builder
Anjana Vasa. The name of the builder.
I will not want to name right now.
But you said it one builder.
Yes. There are two builders. Not one. I will not name now, no, but not appropriate because the matter is sub judice before the Lok Ayukta now. Let him go into those details. I have told you only those details which are very vital for this press conference. That's all. I don't